native plants. But now I have to tell me the cinnamon stick, it come from which part?
The bark.
Very good. When you take it off the bark and put on the sun and dry, it curl it just like the bamboo. But when you take it off, it grows back.
Oh.
It grows back. But you have to do it like this. When you take it off these parts, you have to leave it on the tree, this one. Then you have to remove it again, this one, step by step. But we have to remove it once a year.
You can take it off all the way around?
All the way around.
Really?
It won't. It's like a hot tree. That it won't dry.
Okay.
No, no. Some people, they cut it down. They take whole bark. But you have to wait another 1.5 years to take another crops. It come from the roots. Then out of the leaves, we make oil, cinnamon oil. Good for what? It is really good for the people when they're swimming. The water is going through the ears. When you fly, block the ears. Then take a piece of cotton or cotton bud, dip into the cinnamon oil. Then you have to put in it and leave it about 10 minutes. Then inside the ears feel very hot, very warm. If you got wet wax, it keep it too dry and softer. Automatically wax come off like a powder foam. The pains gradually they are gone away. Even if you got a cold feet winter time, take a little cinnamon oil, rub under the feet. Within a few minutes, it feel warmer. That's why in your country, when you make some hot wine, blue wine or mulled wine, the